Hello out there. This is DZ, your overlord, Desiran, and welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Okay, so we're back in, and well, okay, now we got annoyances. What? Thank you. Get this. Thank you. Hello. Memory of Acre. Okay, what does that do? Cross Holy Five. Dante can no longer be interrupted while executing cross attack. Oh, that seems really good. I'm gonna switch out for that one. Because I'm all about those cross attacks. And now, time for the upgrade. Let's go with, yeah, Spirit Tap. Whoops. Hello. Okay. Okay, I think I see what must be done. I believe I get it. Yep. Come here. Oh wait, why am I still absolving? I don't need to absolve anymore. My holy is as high as it gets. Little bastards. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, they're never gonna stop spawning, so... No, move, move. Yep. Enjoy your fun time down there. Oh, hi. Eh. Save point. Save over this one. Okay, so we're deeper.
The Phlegethon, the third river in hell.
Yep. You mentioned that one before, didn't you? The River of Boiling Blood. Eh. Oh. What now? Hello?
Francesco! My brother!
You! You did this to me!
Wait, wait, listen!
You don't deserve to be my sister's slave, let alone her lord. Now pay for what you have done!
Francesco, no!
You're nothing to me now!
Oh my. Okay. He's not happy with me. No. Who? Ah, jeez. No. Oh. Oh, crap. Yes, yes he did. Okay, one more time. Hoot. Circle, circle, circle. Oh god. Relics, you have found a new relic, Francesco's Forgiveness. Excuse me. What does this one do? Dante is protected from all enemy damage. I mean, that seems better.
Our deeds were done in the name of God. Why has he forsaken us?
In the name of God? Murder is only in the name of the murderer.
Redeem yourself, brother. Use my soul wisely. Beatrice. Sister.
Garion's back. Is it moving? I think it's moving. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, all right then. Oh, hi. Oh, really? Fine then. Okay, okay, hang on, you eat this. Damn it, damn it, damn it. There we go, there we go. All right, fellas. No. There we go. There we go. Off with your wings. Eat this. And again. Whew. Fraud. So fraud is a lower level than violence? Well, all right then. Apparently they really hate liars. Okay, we'll be saving over this one, In the Name of Murder. I mean, dear God, damn. Okay.
There is a place in hell called the Malebolge.
Savages!
Come and face me!
Hi?
Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo no cuore.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust. In this place shall they be forever punished. Malakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
Oh, I'm terrified. No. Okay, hang on. I think I've got this figured out. Damn it. Do it. I'm going for the absolution because it's easier right now. I'm just gonna save again real quick because Malebolge. Isn't that the name of the big demon from Spawn? I guess I know where the name comes from now, at least partially. Oh no. What was this? Why is there a little alcove there? Hi.
All of us women had to use false.
Thais the harlot. Once beauty, now stricken and broke, she relished watching men kill one another over the chance to sleep with her. She suffers here for the crime of flattery.
Women had to use false praise.
Huh. Oh boy. So many of them. Oh, whoops. Damn it. Nope, nope. Okay. Nope. Screwing this one up. But I can still get a couple more. 27. Okay. Not my worst, not my best.
Thy kingdom come.
Upgraded. Seriously, what is this about? This has to be something, right? Other than just looking cool? I don't know. Alright, in we go. What the hell? I guess we're going down. So, I mean, what exactly is our... I mean, I guess our plan is to slay Lucifer. What the hell? Okay, did not expect the bugs.
Allow the sight of these ill-born souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
Uh-huh. Oh boy, okay. I see. Infinite magic. Kill all enemies using infinite mana. Bonus. Complete in under 75 seconds. Oh.
Come show us what you're made of.
This trial has but just begun.
superstition. Challenge six. Oh, I was so close. Can I try it again? No? That's it? Well, damn it. Fine. Oh. Hi. Somehow I don't believe you. Wait a minute. Was there anything else over here? Not that I could tell. Oh. Okay. There is a save point, though. That's what matters. Alright, let's save. Boom. Alright. So, I'll call it here, just because I got a save point. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below, and I'm playing Dante's Inferno on the PS3 if you do want to check it out for yourself. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Damn it, I can't believe I missed the bonus challenge on that. I hope that doesn't mean I missed out on a, Beatrice's, like, the third jewel. I need that thing, preferably for immediate absolutions. Goddamn. Actually, I don't need it that much now. I don't need the experience anymore. I'm at full holy. Full holy, so eh. Either way, in the next part, we'll keep pushing on to try and save Beatrice. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Deseran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya. Ah!